around the rosy pocket full of posies.
It's another beautiful day in Mushka Village. In fact, it's the perfect day for best friends to do what makes them happiest. Myra loves to act. "I'm a graceful butterfly," she says. Lyra loves collecting things. "I'm looking for flowers for my posy collection," she says. Niva loves to write stories, but today she can't think of anything to write about. Niva needs something to inspire her. Lyra and Myra want to help Niva think of the perfect story. "Let's all search for something inspiring," says Myra. "Can you see anything to help Niva?" The Mushka girls look everywhere. They search among rustling leaves and blooming roses. They find precious nests and tiny acorns. But Niva still doesn't feel inspired. Nearby, Ina is starting a wonderful new picture. She loves drawing and painting, so the girls want to know where her inspiration comes from. "Clouds," Ina tells them. "Big, puffy clouds are full of inspiration." The Mushka hot air balloon carries them up, up, up among the clouds. "I'm going to collect cloud puffs," Lyra says. "Will you help me?" Tilt your device side to side to help Lyra collect as many cloud puffs as possible. Make beautiful shapes, and there are some amazing things to see. Will you help the girls find them? Connect the dots with your finger to draw the cloud shapes. "I see a flower. It's so pretty." Whoosh! The gentle breeze is getting stronger. Oh no, the wind is blowing the balloon away. "Hold on tight," cries Niva. The girls don't know what to do, but Elsie has an idea. She flaps her ears and carries them to a big puffy cloud. Elsie is a hero. The girls tumble out onto the billowy, bouncy cloud. It's so soft. Oh no, the balloon is gone. How will they get down from the cloud? Lyra searches for something that might help. Her pockets are always full of amazing things. But Lyra can't find anything to help her friends get down from the cloud. Has an idea. Elsie tries to explain her idea, but the girls don't understand. What could she be doing? Why is she waving her flowers around? "I get it," says Myra. "Elsie is acting out the words of our song. If we hold hands and sing it together, we'll find a way down." The girls laugh and cheer. "We did it! We're down! Hooray!" Niva is bubbling with excitement. "The clouds have inspired me," she says. "I know exactly what I'm going to write about, and I want all my friends to help me. Can you help Niva write her story? Drag and drop the cloud shapes into Niva's notebook to help her complete her story.
Little girl.
Try again.
Balloon.
Try again.
Elephant.
Time. Balloon.
Sun,
moon,
clouds, little girl,
wind,
little girl.
Once upon a time, thanks to her friend, lifted, Niva has found the inspiration to write her story.
She floated past the door to a
world
sun.
Of wonder.
And higher than
all
the nighttime
friends
moon.
Share a special
all
song.
The way up
and together,
to a land
they can
made
turn every day
into a high-flying adventure.
There, she met
just
a dad,
fun elephant,
love,
who was
and
so
a
clever
that she could stop
the magic
wind from blowing. She carried the little Cloudpuff, and they both lived happily ever after.